watched. Alrighty, Jambox Breaks here at 7:51 p.m. Eastern Time on the 28th of October. We're breaking our third case break of Panini Prism Pick Your Team. Just so you guys know, for those that were in 1 and 2, I do have it all sorted out. I'm going to get it out in the mail tomorrow. This stuff won't go out till Monday, though. I'm not going to have time to sort this tonight. It's a long sort. So everything broken triple threads and prism and tops will go out in the morning. All right, here's the list of rules, guys. Multiplayer hits for Alex Rodos. We will get one dual auto per case. We use random order terminator or that, unless there's a majority owner on it. Everything is living system. If we pull any of the Oilers, goes to the Titans, all of those are nameless though. Any points, yes, they're in here. I'll random off each card at the end of the break to everyone in the break. And redemption's good. It's on checklist at groupbreakchecklist.com with Cargo Connection. All right, here's the list. Sorry, Scott. All right, combo of Falcons, Panthers, Cardinals go to Matthew. Matthew also has the Ravens. Bills go to Nathan. Chad with the Bears. Bengals go to Frank. Scott with the Browns. Cowboys go to Jason. Chad with the Broncos. Colts combo. Lions go to Julie. Jarrett with the Packers. Raiders combo. Texans go to Jonathan. Thomas with the Jags. Chiefs go to Sarah. Julie with the Rams. Dolphins and Vikings go to Jalenta. Mike with the Patriots. Welcome to our Brexter. Saints go to Daniel, Greg with the Giants, Jets go to Jaleka, Jason with the Eagles, Steelers go to James, Eric with the Chargers, 49ers go to Timothy, Jones with the Seahawks, Bucks go to Jarrett, Jason with the Titans, Redskins go to Chad. Sorry for that, sorry for ass raping in the rest, but you know that happens to you every time. I don't know why you went crazy. Just hoping your luck would change, though. You have your nights for your Razzes, you always win. You always get first pick. And then other times, man, you just get totally screwed. Alright, 12 bucks of long break, guys. Long break. We'll keep them upside down. I ain't worried about it. First box. After this, guys, I'll be doing the mint. As long as all payments are in, I'll be doing the mint draft break. And then whatever else we got up, as long as I'll break it tonight. Museum half case only has three left. Anyone else than that? The remaining teams are $5 off the listed price. All right. Draft gems of Andre Reed, Paul Beasley to $199 for the Cowgirls, Brandon Doherty, and Team Grant.
And join Wayne Mesmer as he honors our nation with God Bless America.
God Bless America.
Everyone's probably watching the Cubs game now. Is the TV too loud, guys? You need to turn it down, or are we good?
Stand beside
cards.
And guide her.
All right, we got Jason Witten refractor, Steve Smith Sr., number 299, Artie Burns, and Neil.
From the mountains to the prairies.
It's too loud. All right.
To the oceans, white with foam.
All right, got it on 8. Should be good now. Sorry. Very well to watch the Cubs game. All right, we got Jared Goff, Keith Marshall, number 249, Dwayne Washington, and Treadwell. Nah, it's not louder than yours. You just had your volume up loud. I only got it on 8, man. It ain't loud now. All that base. Lance Kendricks, CJ Spiller, number 2, 149. Vernon Butler, Josh Doctson.
Please remain standing for tonight's national anthem. Please welcome from the multi platinum rock band Fallout Boy.
Oh, God. Why is he singing it? I hate this kid. You guys aren't going to, hate on me for breaking during this, are you? And call me Colin Kaepernick. Apologize. Eli Manning. Natalius Bennett, number 199. Andy Jonovich. And Tyler Urban. All right, Jarvis Landry, Jakeem Grant for the Dolphins, number /199, Dak Prescott, and Paxton Lynch. Eric said, no, this is fine. Just don't call me Colin Kaepernick, guys. You're paying me to do this. No hits yet. All right, Keenan Reynolds, Baltimore. Baltimore's going to go to Matthew. Was it, what was it, Thomas Prescott, rookie? Tyler Higbee, Kenyon Drake. Because you get a Prescott auto. You got a Prescott auto, that's a huge hit. All right, Duke Johnson, D'Angelo Williams for the Steelers, number /299, Hunter Henry, and Clyde James. Not a base. At least they're refractors. That's what's neat about the rookies. Everything's a refractor. Again, guys, cases 1 and 2 are going out in the morning along with triple threads and tops. Everything else that gets done tonight will go out on Monday. We'll see how to package it up. We got it all sorted. It's been tough. All right, Keith Marshall out of 149. Redskins going to Chad on the Mojo. The Mojo. And defending our interests in the world's most dangerous places. But he's also fighting for us here at home. So Washington down. Mike Al, you're new, bud. If you're Team Skunk, Sterling Shepard, Jake Riddick, Nate Sudfeld, number /299. Hopefully they don't, but if it does, I put everyone in a random at Skunk at the end of the break for a $30 break credit. In every case break we do. What's up, Sarah? Don't forget to shoot over 725 for that last team you bought. I'm being stingy now. Because he told me not to be. All right, Keenan Allen. Nice. 140, 149. Jared Goff on the Mojo Prism. Going to Jury. Nice hit. That's a sticker. I was going to say, why is that one on cards? They're all sticker. There you go, Jury. Finally, third time's a charm. Jared Goff. Nice hit. Burnbridge and Jeff Driscoll. Trying to see the kid reporters for Chris. All right, Franco Harris. We got Kyle Rudolph, number /249 for the Vikings. Shaq Lawson and Micah Thomas. Yeah, you're not home anyway, right, Eric? That's fine. I can send all yours out Monday. It don't matter to me. Anyone wants to go out Monday, I'm shipping Monday. It don't matter to me. Like I said, I got it all sorted finally. It's a long sort. Because all the cards are the same, too. Alex Smith, Alex Collins for Seattle, number /75, Liston D, and Raglan. Like usually the colors of the borders and stuff, like it stands out more. It's a lot quicker to sort. This one takes a little bit more time. Plus, there's a million cards, too. I'm not used to it. We haven't had really breaks with a lot of base this year. The last one we had for football was maybe Elite. Even that didn't have that many. Bucks, too. All right, purple of D'Angelo Williams, number /99 for the Steelers, Tyler Irvin, and Prescott. Well, you won't get it tomorrow anyway, Eric. They ship it out tomorrow. I don't know how long you're going camping for. What's up, guy? See this Prescott, too. I don't even know what these are selling for. I didn't look it up. Most of his rookies are selling for 10 to 20 bucks a pop. Won't be after this weekend, though. Eagles rape him. He's going to throw 4 interceptions. Calling it now. All right, Julius Thomas, next up for the G-Men, Sterling Shepard, New York Giants, going to Gregory.
Wrigley Field in 71 years.
You sold your base rookie for $25? Jeez Louise, that's crazy. Yeah, Jalent, I got yours on the side. I already know. Paxton Lynch, Higby. I didn't forget. Wow, somebody hit up Adam. Adam was really upset the other night with his. He got like seven of them. That's like, that pays for his whole spot. Devontae Booker, Charles Clay for the Bills, number 299, Kenyon Drake, and Hunter Henry. He pays for the whole spot, almost. It's $150 or $175. So Miller, I'm wearing that on right now, but you're watching later, bud. All the rookies will be 25 apiece. Yeah, there were six or seven in the first one we did. I don't know what it was in the second one. I was keeping track in the first one. Tom Brady, Keenan Reynolds, number 299, Cardale Jones, and Jake Reddick. A lot of people are probably sending them out to grade. That's nuts, man. It's retarded, to be honest with you. We got a bunch of number rookies in here. I gotta get them on eBay. Alright, we got OBJ, Giovanni Bernard, number 149, Sterling Shepard, and Aaron Burbridge. That's like when Chris Bryant came out, his rookies were selling for $20 to $30 as Bowman Curlin. Like, people are dumb. They're so common. It's not like he's Ken Griffey Jr. when Upper Deck rookie came out. And they weren't even common. Alright, we got Alfred Blue, Jacob Temme, I don't know how to say his name, 199 for the Falcons, Jeff Driscoll, and Shaq Lawson. It's been 71 years. The World Series is back. Tell your friends, it's ladies' night. Yeah, a couple buy it now, so anybody for like $12. Just regular old Panini number to 699. I might lower him, let's get rid of him. I think he's going to tank this weekend. I hope he does. All right, we got Drew Brees, Daniel Braverman, numbered to 49, Carson Wentz, and Kevin Dodd. This could be the new stud after Sunday. Wait and see. What's Wentz rookie selling for? Assuming at least $10. Why am I what? What are you talking about, Sarah? What the hell does that word mean?
Why am I so devastated? Handsome.
I never even heard that word in my life.
And my sweetheart's gone, sayonara. This scarf, all that's left to remember.
I'm not even joking. I never heard that word in my life. Like Ryan Fitzpatrick, maybe because I don't know how you're saying it. Ted Ginn Jr., number 299. Lasko and Doherty. Yeah, I've never heard that word in my life. Shut up, Frank. Oh, I thought you were asking me why I was, what is it, gavelating to Jalenta. That's why I was like, what? What do you mean? What am I? That's why I don't understand how you were saying it. Now I understand. You're asking her where she's going. I thought you were asking me why I was doing that to her. I'm like, what are you talking about? That's why I was confused. Terry Bradshaw. Nelson Aguilar on the cracked ice, number 75. Jakeem Grant and Artie Burns. Trying to make me look like an idiot here. Gavelanting. I know the word now. I just didn't understand how the hell you were saying it. I thought you were asking me. I was like, what are you talking about? I didn't know me and Jalenta were going on a date. All right, Matthew Stafford. Rico Gaithers for the Cowgirls, number 149, Neil and Dwayne Washington.
Deluxe kids character costumes, plus 50 different costume options available.
No, yeah, your education was the way you were saying it was you were implying it to me, Sarah. Yeah, your Louisiana education isn't that great. Sunday on FS1. Yeah, good education, thank you. Agba, Browns. From the Scotty C. Next up, we got Brian Hartline. Browns, number to 199. Quan Treadwell, and Vernon Butler. Travis, I'll have to get you later after this break, bud. Oh, well, I can't go back and read it. Don't let me. Why is it lagging tonight? Melvin Gordon, Mackenzie Alexander, Minnesota, going to Jalenta. Maybe it's just my aim. Mine keeps on, like, stopping. The wind is blowing. The answer, it's been perfect. Out to center, out to left center. Everyone's on Facebook posting about the damn Cubs. Thanks, Joe. Josh Doxson, Andy Jonovich. I sold a 101 of this kid today, just a regular old 101 from Panini for $125 on eBay. He will get bought for me $40. I said, nope, $125. Nope, $125. Finally, someone bought it. Wasn't even an autograph. I was like, I've never seen a one-on-one of the kids, so I was like, I'll get something for it. I read it wrong, alright? Sarah, shut your mouth. Franco Harris. Leonard Floyd for the Bears, number 299. Braverman and Will Fuller. Man, you guys always got a pick on me. Make it hurt my feelings. Usually it's the other way around. We give you a look at the Cleveland Indians lineup. Obviously a different look. It's Carlos Santana leading off and Jason Kipnis. All right, Mojo Prism, Tyrod Taylor, Shenardrick West, number 2, 149, Austin Hooper and Darren Lee. Roberto Perez, Tyler Naquin, Josh Tomlin. Yeah, I figured Wentz was like $10. I still think he should sell higher than that. I really do. You'll see after this weekend, guys. If he has a really good game and Dak doesn't, you're gonna see a huge difference in people collecting. Problem is, you still got Zeke in Dallas too. So Zeke's selling high too. I wish I had to make the team so high. Matthew Stafford on the blue, number to 199. Hackenberg and Vitale. Good thing about it is at least it drops the prices on the other teams. It's good that we have rookies like that in this class that we can do this with. Unlike last year, you only had Tampa and Titans, and then after a while it drops. Every year it seems like you have two teams. The year before that was Minnesota and Giants. This year, it seems like at least you have like four or five higher teams. Hines Ward, Clay Matthews in the purple, number to 99. Noah Spence and Ricardo Lewis. I don't know, Frank. I think it's going to be a tough game, man. But like I said, we got the advantage of them having the bye week and thinking they're going to whoop us, but they're at home. So as long as our defense shows up, I think we're going to have a heck of a game because Cowgirls don't have any defense. That's why they're not going to get anywhere, because they don't have a defense. They're not going to get anywhere in the playoffs. Danny Woodhead, Peyton Manning, number to 199, Seth DiValvi, and Leonard Floyd. I'm excited that's a night game, too. Everyone on national television can see how good Wentz really is instead of just looking at his stats. Everyone keeps saying that Dak's better because of stats. He's not. He watched the two play. Wentz has that great, doesn't have a great O-line like Dallas does. Imagine if Wentz had that O-line and a decent receiver to throw to, we'd be killing it. Carson Palmer, Golden Tate for the Lions, number 299, Kenny Lawler, and Joey Bosa. Like, if we go out and get Ashlon Jeffrey like they're talking about, that could be a game changer for the whole team. We need Turdface back, though, for our O-line. Did he get suspended or is he hurt? I know he was supposed to get suspension. Lane Johnson. Josh Doctson, Jake Ruddock, number to 299 for Lions, David Morgan, and Nedemchi. He's just hurt, right? Or did he get that 10-game suspension? All right, we got DeMarco Murray. Next up, Malcolm Mitchell. Crappy Patriots. Go on the mic. Sorry, Mike. I hate the Patriots. Send me the Cowgirls. Nice hit. I don't know if you're on, bud, but welcome. Hope you're not a Patriots fan. Chris Moore and Mike Thomas. He did get suspended then. I thought maybe he got hurt. Yeah, that's a big blow to our O-line, man. Huge blow. Sucks. Points. Terrence Williams for the Cowgirls. We got two colored in this one. 299. Two numbers. Yeah, an extra. Travis Benjamin. Chargers, number 49. So he's out the rest of the season then, right, Frank? Until playoffs? Or does he have a playoff game suspension, too? Tyreek Hill and Kevin Hogan. That sucks, man. That hurt us, too. You could tell in the past 2 weeks that he hasn't been there. Freaking Wentz is getting rushed like a mother. Makes a huge difference. Julio Jones. Carter Lewis for the Browns, number 99. Jordan Howard and Darius Jackson. See, my whole thing is why didn't they go pick somebody up? They knew it was coming, the suspension. They should have picked somebody up to replace him. That rookie can't block for shit. I only know his name, he sucks so bad. All right, Kamar Aiken. Next up, we got Tyler Irvin for Houston, going to Jalenta. Frank, Jalenta's upset with you for taking him. Yeah, but what week are we on, Frank? What are we, 4-0? Yeah, he's going to be out the whole season. If you don't make the playoffs, he's out the whole season. Tyler Boyd and Hemingway. Yeah, he did better last week, but, I mean, that's gonna hurt us down the road. All right, Travis Kelce. Jay Ajayi, the man of the hour, number 299 for the Dolphins. Sherrone Peak and Derek Watt. Sarah, you only got Kansas City in this, right? Yeah, you don't have your Dolphins or your Saints. All right, box four. Come on, Cleveland. Score early against Hendricks. I think they're going to tear Hendricks up because Hendricks throws fastballs right down the middle. Nice year payment earlier, too. I did get it, by the way, Sarah. I couldn't tell you. All right, Corey Coleman, number to 199. Jordan Payton and Keenan Reynolds. Come on, Cleveland. Let's get that run. Shut these Cubs fans up. All right, we got Maury Cooper. Next up, very nice, Christian Hackenberg, Jets. Going to Jalenta. Still think this kid's going to be the best QB in the draft if he ever gets a freaking chance to play. I'm ready to start buying him up. I'll just buy a whole bunch because he's cheap. Alex Collins and Paul Perkins. I don't really collect football, but I'm about to invest in the kid. I think he's going to be amazing. Not as cheap as he's selling. The Jay Ajayi. I like Hackenberg too. I watch Penn State. That's my home team. It wasn't yellow. I think it was orange. Will Fuller, Darren McFadden, Number 149, Malcolm Mitchell and Devin Ford.
The new Pixel, owned by Google, only on Verizon.
Okay, Google, show me Korean restaurants in Golden.
I found a few places. The only network that can power the first phone with the new Google Assistant, unlimited photo storage, and a stunning.
You must be drunken, Sarah. This is definitely not yellow. Nice, Carson Wentz. Pixel, on the orange, not yellow.
Right now, get
numbered 57-299. There's 20-30 bucks. Derrick Henry, Seth DeValley. Come on, Pax. All right, Matt Ryan, Robert Woods for Buffalo, number 199, Leonard Floyd and Kenny Wolver.
Special allowance for an after $6,400 in savings on select 2016 Journey Crossroad models and dealer stock.
Yeah, I don't watch, unfortunately, I really don't watch college football. I watched a little bit of it last year. I'm usually busy on Saturdays during the games. I watched a couple games last year. I haven't caught any yet this year. Devin Funchess, what do? I watch them. That's what I root for. Jermaine Kearse for Seattle, number 299. Joey Bosa and Jalen Smith.
Master Fast. Oh, Jane, you are getting a ticket.
Sarah, why are you watching on your phone? You're going to kill your battery.
Taking care of the check. It's all Master Fast. Master Fast. I'm Master Fast.
All right, Julio Jones, Jonathan Williams, number 299, Michael Thomas, and Liston B.
Tonight's telecast is sponsored by MasterPass, the simple, secure way to pay.
You always watch on your phone.
The question has been, as Tomlin gets ready to go, who's
going to be right, Kendall Wright, Mariota. Number 299. Reggie Ragland and DeForest Buckner. How about Mariota last night? They had a hell of a game against the Jags. What's up, Mike? Yeah, dude, you got Malcolm Mitchell auto so far. Just a refractor auto, not numbered. How are you, sir? Welcome. We're only on box four, so we've got a long way to go. Yeah, I can't stand Joe Buck. I'm glad you made me turn on the volume, guys. I hate him. There's someone fire him. All right, Dwight Clark, Mark Ingram, number 49, Keith Marshall, and Cody Core. I wish he would get on Twitter and say something like Kurt Schilling did and get fired. I really do. I'm going to start provoking him. Let's just start, we should all start provoking Joe Buck to make him say something and get him fired for it. All right, Jelani, so I'll try my best to remember that. Is it freezing on your end, guys? Mine keeps freezing a little bit tonight. Jacob Tanoa, I don't say his name. Marvin Jones, number 99. Kenneth Dixon and Kenneth Devin Lucian. Worst comes to worst, I know I'll have you here because I'm holding your cards for you while you're away, so. I'll do my best to remember.
Something called arteriovenous malformation.
All right, next auto, we got Nate Sudfeld, Washington, going to Chad.
The chest down. It's unclear whether he'll ever walk again. Josh told me he's never going to quit.
Does Joe Buck do football too? Ashlon Jeffrey, number 299. I forgot he did football.
Fantastic. So Josh is pitching with his dad, Jerry.
You guys skipping? Any of you? Nate Sudfeld and Kenny Clark. All right, that's back. This is my other computer. All right, AJ Green and Keanu Neal, number 75, Falcons. And correct dice. Going to Matthew. No. through and Brandon Allen. I like Troy Aikman as an announcer, man. He's always all for the Eagles. All right, so that combo's down, Matthew. Box five. Should have made this a six box case. Put five or six autos per. Made life so much easier. It's a big jumbo, but I like Aikman though, man. Aikman always gives the Eagles props. He's the only cowgirl I can appreciate that gives the Eagles props when he announces. All right, Greg Olsen, Dwayne Allen for the Colts, number 149. Looks good. See that. Brendan Butler and Josh Dotson. I'm excited to make the break the mint tonight. Never did that break before. Love me some baseball. All right, Drew Brees, Tyreek Hill, number 75, Jernovich, and Tyler Irvin.
Was a 19th round pick in 2006, came up in 2010. Five times he's been on the disabled list. Finally, he's been healthy and put it all together. Right side tackle, he'll feed. A good shot to this one. After one, at Wrigley, no score.
Okay. Antonio Brown, Devontae Parker, number 199, Dak Prescott, Daxton Lynch. Guys, fill it tonight. I'll break it, but it ain't going to be till real late. I kind of rather wait for that tomorrow, to be honest with you. Nice, Eric. You'll get good money for it, man.
Hi. How can I help?
Museum's about to fill. I got to get your shit packed up. That's my biggest priority. That's a process. I mean, if it fills tonight, all payments in. You guys know I'll break it. But I'd rather do a break tomorrow with that. I don't really got any football, so. All right, Chenargic West for Kansas City, number 205 on the Super. There you go, Sarah. It's 205. They're not 101s in this one. But it's a Super. Looks like a Super, anyway. You'll get good money. You'll get decent money for that.
I immediately picked out the biggest guy in there, and I walked straight
Gronk,
up.
Gronk, number 299. So I'm going to be busy with the draft break, too. I'd rather do it, to be honest, I'd rather do it tomorrow. Well, I got to get your guys' stuff packed up. That's Tyler Higbee, Kenny Drake. I didn't think it was going to fill that quick. I would have waited until tomorrow to post it.
It was so nice.
Yeah, and Panini's Black Infinite 101. I just call them supers because that's what they're called, gold foils, but they look like supers. All right, we got Hines Ward, Justin Forsett, number 99, Hunter Henry, and Cardell Jones. It'd be nicer if it was autographed, but.
Discover card. I'm not a customer, but I'm calling about that credit score card.
All right, let's get some vet autos in here. I haven't seen like any.
Thank you. Free at discover.com/creditscorecard.
Sarah hit me the other night. Andy Dalton, Rashard Higgins, number 149 for the Browns. Jake Ruddick and Sterling Shepard. Browns keep hitting. Jordan Scott.
There's a new Taco
so
Hero in town.
Off the board. No, they already hit. They already been off the board. I know his auto shit. It's funny. It looks terrible. All right, red crack dice. Latavius Murray, Darius Hayward Bay, number 75. James don't get no autos of Pittsburgh. There's not much out there for it, but he gets a good amount of color. Burbridge and Driscoll. We're due to at least hit one of these damn Steelers autos. That rookie. Only rookie out there for him. Zeke. Vitaly, number 199. Shaq Dawson and Michael Thomas.
That is the second most all time for the Cleveland Indians from his defensive spot. He's taken over third base. He has become a player. 1-1 pitch from Hendricks. Right side. One stop.
Damn, Indians didn't capitalize on that. So everyone's all gung-ho about Schwarber, but he can't even play tonight. He's going to be able to bat one time the whole night. All right, Joe Brown. John Brown, sorry. Reggie Ragland for the Bills, going to Nathan. Thanks, Timothy. Colby Listenby and Reggie Ragland. Bills box. Buffalo down.
Kipnis had the other, and now Lonnie Chisenhall will dig in. One off. Nobody out.
All right, there we go. DeMarcus Ayers out of 99. Schittsburg. Finally got you some ink. I think this is the guy that got cut. Going to James. I think that's what you told me last break. I'll get picked up by somebody, maybe. Ryan Matthews for the Eagles, number 199. Forrest Buckner and Keith Marshall.
Ball, one strike. Think about Wilson Contreras, who's the catcher for the Cubs. Started his pro career in the minor leagues as a third baseman. Learned the position of the minors, catcher, and now he is a weapon behind the plate. Joe Madden against a team that likes to run. 1-1.
All right, shining stars and Mariota.
Well, what's interesting about this
Jonathan
game,
Williams, number 299. Cody Core and Kenneth Dixon.
Face the opposing pitchers. There's only a handful of guys. There are a couple of guys on Chicago, one guy on Cleveland. So they're seeing Hendricks for the first time, almost back to the old World Series days when they met for the first time in each league.
Nice pack of box five. All right, Brock Osweiler, Eli Manning, number 299. Lucian and Nate Sudfeld.
Pitcher's job to react to the hitter's aggressiveness early on. Kyle Hendricks throws a lot of strikes early. There goes a runner, comes back, and one off the end of the bat for Brian. Throw to second out.
Box six.
The runner is gone, and after starting and stopping, Jose Ramirez couldn't get the engine started again. And Brian gets the lead man one away. That big play, his ball was not hit hard enough to turn two right off the end.
Anyone want to buy me a new chair for Christmas? I need one with some ass padding. I wear this one out. Oh man, Dan Marino, number 99. Jordan Howard and Darius Jackson.
5-6 on the putout with Addison Russell taking the throw. The batter will be the catcher, Roberto Perez.
We're gonna pull a Dan Marino auto in this break just to piss off Sarah. Pretty sure he has one. Why is everyone so boring tonight? What up, Nathan? We hit you a Ragland auto. Andy Dalton. Uh-oh. Redemption time. Jacoby Brissett. CJ Prosy. Rookie autograph prism of Corey Coleman. It's not Dak. Come on. So that's going to go to Scotty C. It's all good, Eric. I'm just messing. That's funny, Thomas. Dude, I need one, dude. I think I'm going shopping tomorrow for one, dude. My ass, like, sitting here, it's dying. Because the way I got to sit around this tripod since I bought this damn tripod, I'm just, like, the most uncomfortable human being alive doing a long break like this. Paul Perkins, Jonathan Stewart, number 149, Jared Goff, and Tajay Sharpe. It's like the most uncomfortable chair ever now. It used to be awesome. The $200 chair, man, it used to be awesome, but it's like 7 years, 8 years old now. It's like the best office chair ever. Probably don't even make it anymore. Come on, Pax.
With the bullpen, and he's going to manage with one starter, hoping to get the ball three times if they need it.
All right, Latavius Murray, Derrick Henry, number 299, DeMarcus Robinson and Charles Taylor. We're going to do a GoFundMe account. Get Justin a new chair for his breaks. I'm probably going to buy one this weekend. I can't deal with it anymore. Alright, Darrell Revis, Kenny Stills for the Dolphins, number the 199, Zeke, and the Miles Jack. That's funny, Jolenta. Oh, I hope we pull it. I hope we get that Marino penmanship auto for you, Jolenta. I will laugh and laugh and laugh. No, Frank, it, dude, this chair has so much padding. And it's microfiber. It's a nice chair, man. It definitely was worth it because it's lasted 7 or 8 years. All right, John Brown, Devin Funchess, number 299, Carl Joseph, and Connor Cook. Trust me, I spent many hours in this chair. Many, many hours. It's ever done, it's welcome. All right, Eric Dickerson, Kenny Clark, number 199, Noah Spence, and Ricardo Lewis.
Skippy PB Bites, now in the peanut butter aisle.
All those booming breaks, man. I just sit here for 3-4 hours at a time sometimes.
This is so cute. I know, right? I saw it and I was just like, oh, I have to have it. Just wait.
Doing them 2 casers and 3 casers.
There's one of these.
I love it. This piece is so cute.
All right, we got Colin Kaepernick, Jimmy Graham for Seattle, number 299, Tyler Boyd, and Tamarjik Henry.
That's why we're there, with renter's insurance when things go wrong, but also here with a rewards credit card.
I don't know if this has springs, dude. It's one of the air chairs. I don't think it has springs. No, it ain't going to be poking me in the ass. Trust me, it would have been thrown out if it was.
Protect the seal against shark attacks. Like that suit.
All right, we got Curtis Martin, Jordan Cameron, number 75, Sharon Peak, and Derek Watt.
Well, no big deal. You're building the most effective security architecture on the planet, which means you get a good night's sleep.
It ain't that outdated with some springs. The only thing that makes chairs is springs anymore. I'm about to buy a Lazy Boy. Sit a recliner here and do make sure a recliner. Wonder if it's feasible. I would totally do it. Get one of those little buttons like the old people have and it pushes you up. Greg Olson, Rico Gaithers for the Cowgirls, number 299. David Morgan and Dempsey. Yeah, I'll be like, I'll be falling asleep. I'll tell you what, the team that gets the most color is definitely Cowgirls. In the past 2 breaks, their stack of cards are up high. You get the most cards. Yeah, that'd be definitely a Mandy there, Nathan. Cowgirls definitely had the biggest stack. All right, we got Yannick. God knows who the hell it is. Nagegku? I don't know how to say that. Yannick N. I don't know how to say his name. Jags. Going to Thomas. No idea. Never seen that guy in my life. First product of him. Dwayne Allen, number 299, Chris Moore, and Mike Thomas. Thomas, like me either. All right, last pack of box 6, halfway through. So tired of these filling cards. All right, Antonio Brown refractor, Jeff Driscoll, San Fran. Going Timothy. San Fran off the table. Tyreek Hill and Kevin Hogan.
And the batter will be Wilson Contreras.
All right, guys, 6 painful boxes to go. Just kidding. I like this product a lot. I just like all the color.
6 for 13, and that's number 3 all time in a postseason.
I don't know. That's the fourth super we pulled in this. Too bad they're not 101s. We need a black incident. Jason, not yet, but apparently Dak Prescott's rookies are selling for up to $20, and we've gotten two or three of them already. Not yet, man. We still got halfway to go. Clay Matthews, Sua Cravens, Redskins, going to Chad. Not yet, man. No, Ravens, we did. Panthers don't have autos, man. Falcons are the only team in that one to have, I think, to have autos. You did get a Falcon. Cody Kessler and Corey Coleman. I think Falcons? Yeah, Falcons are the only team to have an auto now. That's why I comboed them. They got color and stuff, but they don't have an auto. That's cool. Maybe it's good then, man. Robert Mathis, Jeremy Maclin, number 299, Boringer, and Trevor Davis. So, Jason, make sure you sell them Dak rookies when you get them. But this stuff ain't going to go out till Monday. I ain't going to have time to sort it tonight and get to the post office. If the post office didn't close at 11 tomorrow, if they closed at 5, I'd be fine. They closed here at 11. But all your guys' other mail is going out in the morning. Phillip Rivers, Jarrell Adams, number 299, Farrah Cooper, and Rico Gators. But yeah, you hit with the Falcons and the Ravens both, Matthew. So both of them teams are gone. Well, the combo spot's gone and the Ravens are gone. Jason, we have hit a Goff yet. We did hit a Goff, but that don't mean we're not going to hit. I think dual auto's coming up, but we got a penmanship auto. It's a thick card. David Johnson. Yep. It's going to be a duel. Chris Moore and Keenan Reynolds, Baltimore. Numbered 36 of 99. There you go, Matthew. Ravens hit. Nice hit.
John Hirschbeck, Marvin Hudson is at first base. Tony Randazzo is at second. Gil West, the veteran.
Where's the same team? I'm going to do a random now. Nick Vinette and William Jackson.
Chris Guccione at right. Replay umpire is Larry Vanover in New York.
Why is this painful to watch, Jason? Because you spent so much. Buck Allen, Larry Donald for the Giants, number 199, Smallwood, and Booker. Like I said, get rid of them Dacks as soon as you get them. Yeah, Frank, you are, because it wasn't a 101. But Kansas City, Bengals usually hit, so. I think they've hit in every break. All right, Aikman, Daniel Braverman, number 199. Washington and Hargraves. You didn't even get one of them supers. What am I talking about? Yeah, Bengals haven't hit shit. Yeah, Keenan's a good player. The Ravens are terrible. He's a good draft pick. Oh, did you? All right, Mari Cooper, Michael Irvin, number 199, Jonathan Williams, and Jalen Ramsey. Well, you can tell James that he got some ink. It's just not that kid he wanted. I don't know who that was. Purple auto or something. All right, TJ Yeldon, Chris Ivory, number 299, Kelvin Taylor, and Rashad Higgins.
Here's what the Cubs did in the regular season and what they've done.
Yeah, you got Reggie Ragland auto so far, Nathan, with the Bills. Why is it freezing tonight? Yeah, just one, Matthew. You got it for Kansas City, Shenardrick West. Good player. All right, Cam Newton, Tyler Higbee, number 149, Emmanuel Ogba, and Eli Apple. Welcome, bud.
Struck him out, and a nasty pitch from Tomlin, two away in his first strikeout. change the eye level on a hitter who always doesn't want to get through on a fastball. You have to get a little bit more moving to attack the fastball, and then that changes speed.
All right, we got Devin Funchess, Gronk, really number 75, Braxton Miller, and Jarrell Adams.
He keeps that pitch going tonight. He can throw it for strikes.
Cracked ice. All these cards are so cool. I might want to do a set of those. It's neat. A lot of cards, though. Javier Baez killing it. Hitting 300s. All right, Ricardo Higgins. Rashard Higgins. That's a shitty auto. Look at that thing. Cleveland. Going to Scott. That's just lazy.
NL postseason history for a player 23 years old or younger.
So lazy.
The catcher Roberto Perez to talk
Pierre Garçon, nice Washington number 149.
There's times where the situation gets him more aggressive. Runners on after a team just scored.
Nice, Mike. We hit one too. We hit the purple the other night.
Expand the strike zone. But for the most part,
Zeke and really Miles Jack. I also got a Zeke. Purple and a dual Dak Prescott and Devontae Booker. Two cases. Tonight just Goff's the big name. Derrick Henry, Leonard Floyd, number 99, Carl Joseph, and Connor Cook.
Two balls, no strikes. Baez is back down in that number 7 spot.
Oh, yeah, it looks a lot better in prison. A lot of color. It's all numbered, too. Like, last year wasn't numbered. There was like four numbered cards in the whole case. Thomas is who? What's the same douches earlier? What are we talking about? No, last year stunk, Frank. There was like no color, and it was all green prisms, and they were all not numbered. I didn't like it. I like this year a lot better. There's a big price difference this year, too, but. Eventually, let's go down price. We'll break more. Damn it. More points. Carew, Brandon Allen. Two randoms to do now. Oh. No, that was not the same guy. That was a different one. No, last year didn't have a number of prisms, dude. I'm telling you, I broke a bunch of it. Aaron Rodgers. I didn't break 2014. Nick Vinette, number 199. Jonathan Payton and Keenan Reynolds. I wasn't breaking then. That would have came out like right before I started breaking. 2014s. I've only been breaking for 2 years. I never went back and broke that. I don't think. Last year, I didn't like last year's. Last year was a bunch of bums. All right, Farrah Cooper, Willie Snead, number 99, Kenneth Dixon, and Devin Lucian. I don't think I did any 2014 prism ever. I probably have, but I don't remember doing it. Yeah, last year there was no numbered cards, dude. It was all green and reds and some purples. I think the purples were numbered. That's it. It was junk. All right, Julius Thomas. Nice. Braxton Miller. Houston, going to join us.
Transform not just the automobile, but mobility itself. An autonomous thinking vehicle protecting those inside and out.
Nate Sudfeld and Kenny Clark.
Today will help us get there. Introducing the all new E-Class with innovations no car has offered before.
What are you talking about, Jason? Who tagged you? Guys, whoever's tagging Jason to fill breaks, don't tag him. I don't even know who the hell he's doing. You don't want to be tagged. That's why I don't tag people. Stafford. Brandon Allen, Jags. Nice. From Thomas. Yeah, Javi was a lot better than Jumbo. Jumbo was lit. Richie Ragland, first Buckner. We had good Javi ones. The Jumbo we did was poop. I didn't break a lot of it last year, though. Jason, whoever tagged you, just tell them not to tag you, dude. Let's all be a dick. Melvin Gordon, Michael Irvin, number 199, Keith Marshall, and Cody Kors. What break needs to be filled? The only thing I know that's close is museum. To our
customers, helping over 1 million small business owners prevail in the threat of dawn.
Good reporter.
Tonight's telecast is sponsored by Bud Light. Lady Gaga's new album, Joanne.
All right, Julio Jones, the 25 for Atlanta. Very nice.
World Series is sponsored by Chevrolet, the official vehicle.
Number 4 of 25.
Has earned more 2016 GE Power Dependability.
Kenny Stills. Number 2, 299.
Bottom two in the order for Cleveland, Tyler Naquin, Josh Tomlin, the pitcher.
Jeff Driscoll and Shaq Lawson. All right, I guess Jason don't want to talk. He's trying to pee on. Maybe it's still on. All right, we got Terrell Davis, Braxton Miller, number 75, 75 of 75. Michael Thomas and Colby Listenberg.
There
you go, Jalen. There's a pretty one for you. All right, Emmett Smith, William Jackson, number 299, Cardale Jones, and Jake Ruddock.
Baseball this year against the changeup.
Nope.
Checks his swing on one that rides outside 3-1. Yeah, especially in the latter part when he got brought and called up. They started pounding him with fastball. Struggled. Got some hits lately off of him, but you're right. He likes the off speed.
All right, we got Ryan Fitzpatrick, Eric Decker, number 149, Sterling Shepard, and Aaron Bernbridge.
Hendricks in that game 6 start. Got
yeah, I was going to get Prism this year, and I couldn't get it for basketball. I wanted to actually break it. I figured it would fill. And it sold out everywhere. I should have pre-ordered it, and I didn't. And people are asking to get last year's Prism. They're out their minds. It went up like twice the price. I'm not touching that. Ryan Matthews, Clay Matthews, number 199, Paxton Lynch, and Higby. We don't even fill basketball in my room. I ain't going to risk that. I'm gonna risk buying that and get stuck with it. No money to be made if I have to sell it. All right, Doug Baldwin, Kelvin Benjamin, number 299, Kenyon Drake, and Hunter Henry. I would love to break some basketball, but I don't know who wants to break it. What you guys want to break? I figured Prism, everyone would jump in. It's affordable and has big hits. All right, four to go. I think we had Spectre this year, and it was like, I had it priced like 300 below retail, because you got a good deal on it. We couldn't fill it. It took like 2 weeks to fill. No one likes basketball. Todd Gurley. Next up, we got DeAndre Washington, Oakland. Going to Jarrett.
And that's why most of your side work or bullpen work, and you have 6 days of rest, you'll work a lot out of the stretch.
Kelvin Taylor, Rashad Higgins.
What you think? Strikeout number 3.
All right, Justin Forsett, Andre Williams for the G-Men, number 75, Agba, and Eli Apple.
Granderson was announced as the 2016 Roberto Clemente Award winner for his positive contributions to the community off the field. Visit MLBcommunity.org to learn more.
There, there's a ton of vet autos in basketball. Depends on the product. Some of it's not pricey at all. Some of it's a really good deal. Paxton Lynch, Sheldon Rankins, number 299, Braxton Miller, Jarrell Adams. They get really good deals on basketball.
Generous player.
Like, I buy them for myself and bust them all the time. Everything basketball has a bunch of vet autos. Like, old school players. A lot of people don't like absolute or totally certified basketball, but to be honest with you, for the price, it's a good freaking break. I busted a bunch of them by myself. I made tons of money on that shit. J.J. Watt, Cardale Jones, number 140 on the Prism for the Bills. Nice hit. Going to Nathan.
Curtis is a Chicago area native. Graduated.
Sari, I don't think you're around yet. I did a bunch of basketball for a little bit. Wendell Smallwood, Devontae Booker. I posted like probably 6 or 7 different cases. They weren't filling. Yeah, I don't do international. I don't ship internationally, so it's too much of the base cards. It costs too much for shipping on my end. It's not worth it for me to sell a spot to someone for like $20 and then pay $15 to $20 in shipping. It's stupid. I'm not doing. I don't do that. Fucking points. 3 now. Darren Sproles number /199. DeAndre Washington, Hargraves. It's the only downside to prison this year. There's too many point cards. All year we haven't gotten any in football, and now all of a sudden they're popping up again. Makes me angry. Taking away hits from us. All right, Todd Gurley, Charles Woodson. That's numbered 9 of 24 for Oakland. There you go. I wonder how much these are selling for. They're all numbered low. There you go, Jarrett. Cody Kessler and Corey Coleman. It's all in the himself, he said. That's how Steve Bengal was called out for his money. There's a strike. Hit this with an infield hit his first time up. All right, Deion Lewis, Jalen Strong, number /299, Kobe Brissett, and CJ Perosi. Yeah, I do the international shipping on eBay. Let them take care of it. There, people complain all the time. You're making me pay too much. I got to pay eBay all these extra fees. I'm like, not my problem. Like, people don't understand when we ship to them, it costs, like, Canada. It costs them $3 to ship here, but it costs us, like, $9 to ship to them, and they just don't, they don't understand it. Like, I argue with them all the time. That's why I don't break hockey anymore. Sarah, I'll order some eventually and get back into it. Eric Ebron, Marcus Wheaton, number /149, Jared Goff, and Tajay Sharp. Like, I would love to start breaking hockey again, but the only ones that are interested in it are people that live in, like, Canada. It's, the shipping's ridiculous. It's like $9.50 for 3 ounces. Like, that's stupid. Nice. Nice, they're selling good. It's nice to pull an auto with him at Peyton for once. There's like none in this product at all. Well, hockey's where the money's at if you get the right stuff. Hockey and basketball both. Julio Jones, Kenyon Drake, number /149, DeMarcus Robinson, Charles Tapper. Plus, I feel secure because I can set up alerts to help detect unusual activity. Yeah, Ovechkin's not much hockey unless you buy, like, the cup and all the expensive stuff. If you buy, like, ITG, like, I can't get Upper Deck through my distributor, but if I buy, like, ITG and stuff, it's going to be old-timers. Some of the new guys, too, but it's mostly old-timer stuff. We had some cool hockey breaks in the past. People got tired of doing hockey, so I stopped buying it. Marcel Reese, Virgil Green, number /199, Zeke, and Miles Jack. Before should I just stop buying it? I got stuck with a couple cases. It's like, I'm done. I'm not buying it no more. I mean, that was a long time ago, too. Everything fills in this room now, so. It was like my first couple months of breaking. All right, let me grab some more top loaders. Hold on. No, Jay. Not yet, man. Jay, who's tagging you to fill a break? PM them and say, bro, don't tag me. Is it James? Yell at him. What are they trying to get you to fill? We don't have anything to fill right now except for museum. All right, Deion Lewis to /25 for the Pats. Jordan Reed, number /299. Carl Joseph and Connor Cook. Jason, something will come, man. We got 3 boxes left. Don't you worry. We've only gotten a Goff so far, so one of them are due. We're going to get the 101 Wentz for you. All right, we got Russell Wilson, Corey Coleman, number /199, Jonathan Williams, and Jalen Ramsey. Jason, you going to answer me? Who was tagging you to fill a break? I don't understand what you meant by that PM. All right, three to go. Just the dual auto, Nathan, which was, it went to Baltimore. There's not even guarantees on them inserts of them today. Well, tell James, say, James, I don't want to be tagged. He probably tagged you in Prism, not to fill the break, dude. He probably tagged you when I posted it. That's probably what he tagged you for. All right, Matt Ryan, Todd Gurley, number to 75, Keenan Reynolds, and Alex Collins. There's no guarantee of Goff, Wentz, Dak, or Zeke. Frank? I saw a couple cases on any of them guys. Yeah, he wasn't tagging the Phil, Jason. He was tagging to see if he wanted any more teams because it's my last case. I told him to tag. That's my fault. I told him to tag away. Since I posted at a time, everyone can see it for the most part. Curtis Martin, Darius Jackson for the Cowgirls, number 199, Paul Perkins, and Malcolm Mitchell. He's got a ton of colors so far, Jay. You did get a Wentz. You did get a Wentz orange too. You got a bunch of color. I probably saw for 30-40. Yeah, Greg, I hit one the other night. Giants had a good break. It's not supposed to be a Lynch auto too. Shut up, Frank. Because we didn't even hit any of them. You don't even have them. Jordan Reed, Brian Hartline, number 299. Devin Fuller and Derrick Henry. I know, Jason. I told you you're crazy for spending that much. I talked to you on the phone and told you you're nuts. Just because you spend a lot don't mean you're going to get a big hit. I hope I get one for you, but... Oh, there we go. Carson Palmer for Cardinals on the gold, numbered 7 of 10. There you go, Matthew. We had Carson sucks this year. Oh, we had an infinite per minute. I don't think so, Frank. I've seen cases without any of them guys. Julius Thomas, numbered to 149. I'm not even lying. Seth Stavave and Leonard Floyd. Goff can't be considered a big hit right now. He's not selling that hard. No, your Cardinals suck this year, Nathan. It's number to 10, bud. Gold's number to 10. Corey Coleman, Jordan Howard, number to 299, Kenny Lawler, and Joey Bosa. Yeah, that was a guarantee for Spectra. I don't remember seeing anything for Prism. If that were the case, I would have made LA higher since they're in to get a guarantee. Brett Favre. Who the hell is this? Bronson Kafusi. Kafusi, number 25 on the auto, Baltimore. Going to Matthew. 9-25. Bronson Kafusi. No idea who the hell that is. Jalen Smith and Sheldon Rankins. It's not on eBay anymore, Frank. I traded it. Don't have it no more. It's in the mail. Philip Dorsett, Joe Namath, number to 199, to Marcus Ayers and Daniel Bergman. I traded it for that $1,200 and $100 break credit for a vintage lot. But I'm going to make a killing on a bunch of manuals and shit. So it's gone, buddy. It's gone. Why, were you going to buy it, Frank? If you were going to buy it, I'd rather have sold it to you. All right, we got Todd Gurley, Cody Core, number to 75, Will Fuller, and Austin Hooper. I bet you if he has a good game on Sunday, it would sold for 300 in 2 seconds. Everyone's saying this is our test, is Dallas. It's always something. First, our test was Steelers. We beat the Steelers. second, our test was the Vikings. We beat the Vikings. Now our test is the Cowgirls. Like, come on, dude. We're a good team. All right, Nathan. Take care, bud. Devontae Adams. More freaking points. 250. Darren Lee and Hackenberg. Three ran, four randoms to do now.
Or more
car insurance,
you switch to Geico. It's what you do.
All right, Gerald Adams, number 99. New York Giants. Going to Gregory. Frank, it's ridiculous, man. It's like no matter every good team we beat, we didn't, that team didn't play good. Jacob Tamay, number 299. Falcons. It's like, ridiculous, dude. Greg, I don't know if you've been on the whole time. You got a Shepherd as well. Vitaly, Noah Spence. Like, it just drives me nuts. All right, Aaron Rodgers, Brandon Doherty, number 149, Ricardo Lewis, and Tyler Boyd. Two boxes and one pack remain. Yeah, Preston, Malcolm Mitchell, Eli Manning, Michael Wallace, number 199, Hemingway, and Sherman Peak. That's it for New England so far. Where you been, Preston? I haven't seen you in any breaks lately, fool. Where you been?
If you can dream it, you can do it. The all-new Ridgeline.
Preston's out there getting autographs. He don't care about breaks no more.
Wendy's announces a new Swiss Junior Bacon
Cheeseburger. Right. These parties don't want to sit now. I don't know why.
With four nuggets, fries, and a drink for just $4, the Swiss Junior Bacon Cheeseburger. Now back to America.
What card is bent? It's not letting him sit. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to keep these stacks up so they don't fall. Like, one of the cards are shaped weird. It's not letting them. Can't stack them. I'm just messing with you, bro. No Pat's a good hit. Even Tom Brady, he sucks. Mike, I don't know if you were on earlier, bud, but I was saying, I don't know if you were yet, I was saying, sorry, man, I hate the Patriots. I hate Tom Brady. You'll hear me bust on him all the time. Them and the Cowgirls. Nice. Did you get Towns' auto? All right, Jonathan Williams, number 75, Leonard Floyd, and Kenny Lola. Mike's like, well, shit. Are you a big Pats fan, Mike? It's all right, man. It's all in good fun. I talk shit on Brady all the time. It's not true, Mike, because last year, what happened to you guys last year? Oh, yeah, Sam Bradford whooped Brady's ass, and we got two interceptions on him. That's not true. Jameis. Tyler Boyd, very nice. 6 of 10 on the gold auto. Very nice. Frankie. There you go, brother. Good pickup. Tyler Boyd's a beast. There you go, bud. 6 of 10. Gold auto. Nice hit. You're not eligible for the credit now. Bosa and Jalen Smith. Yeah, you don't really bother people for autos, right? All right, Hackenberg, Jordy Nelson, number 299, Sheldon Rankins, and DeMarcus Ayers. I guess Frank's not on anymore. You get him a nice hit and he leaves. All right, RG3, Sherman Peak, numbers at 149, Daniel Braverman, and Will Fuller.
Two games.
Come on, Indians. Get around here. All right, Des Bryant, Jarvis Landry, number 149, Austin Hooper, and Darren Lee.
Every inning at some base, so the crowd here is, you can sense a little nervousness. They'd love to have the lead. They'd love for their guys to be on the board first. The Indians creating the pressure early. Here's a 1-0. Swing by Napoli.
All right, Emmitt Smith, Kelvin Benjamin on the blue, number 199, Hackenberg, and Vitale.
Left center field during batting practice. This guy, when he connects, they go in.
I heard that.
27 home runs
Jay, it's what happens, man. Unfortunately. It happened to Adam the other night, too. He bought both teams and they didn't freaking hit shit. I don't get it, dude. All right, Aaron Rodgers, Procyse, number 199, Sudfeld, and Kenny Clark.
Inning with Cleveland looking at first
and
third
one out. Well, I hope that's good, my friend. Like I said, the Prescott rookies are selling for 20 a pop. You got a few of those. D'Angelo Williams, Eddie Lacy, number 149, Carew, Brandon Allen. Got a Wentz orange. I'm sure you'll get at least $40 for that. Somewhere around that range, maybe even more. I don't even know. I don't know what they're selling for. Maybe if they get you an auto, one of them, you'll be all right. All right, Tom Brady, Mikey Evans, number 299, Jordan Payton, and Keenan Reynolds. Of course, I like the Eagles. Why wouldn't I? Eagles are my team. Oh, shut up, Sarah. You say that all the time, and if I get you a hit, you're like, oh, that doesn't count. That player sucks. That's what you tell me. Your Rangers are the only team that don't hit. Your Dolphins always hit. And all those times you said, oh, a J, whatever those name is. Oh, he sucks. He's not a good hit. He hasn't done nothing yet. Look, he's the best running back in the NFL right now. Well, besides Zeke. I hate to admit that, but it's the truth. All that crying, now you're sitting on the money. Terrence Williams, Lasco, number 299, Alex Collins, and Paul Perkins. Like, that don't count as a hit. He's a nobody. And then Sarah will PM me for 3 hours complaining to me that I suck at life. The only thing that she likes is I'm a Trump supporter. Yes, you did. When we first started getting his auto, Sarah, before he was drafted, or right when he was drafted, you're like, he stinks. Nick Vinette, Seattle, going to Juwenta. You're like, he's not a hit yet. He hasn't even played. Yeah, you said about Carew, too, but I know you said about a J.I. I don't even know how to say his damn name. Gary Barnage for the Browns, number 199. Yeah, but those guys could turn out to be something too, just like a J.I. did. I mean, God, your Dolphins team is horrendous. Malcolm Mitchell, Devin Fuller, you're lucky you have a star on there right now. And you got Jarvis Landry. That's it. Other than that, Tannehill needs to go. He's terrible. All right, C.J. Anderson. Next up, Vernon Hargreaves, the 75, Tampa, going to Jarrett. Who was 2015? Parker? I'm not saying anything about Parker. Derrick Henry and Seth. And I've hit you, Parkers, actually. I've broken 2015. You were in them. So, ha! Get it right there, buddy. Last box, guys. Let's pray for Jason to get a huge hit. Chad's not hitting shit tonight either, except for Washington. Jared didn't get any for Green Bay, just that one Oakland, and then the Oakland, whatchamacallit.
a single.
J.I. was in 2015. He was this year, wasn't he? Emmanuel Sanders, Robert Woods, number 299, Derek Watt, David Morgan. I thought he was this year. Well, I hit them for you and something. And you said he stinks. I hit monsters for Miami and Immaculate when we broke that last year. All right, we got T.Y. Hilton, DeMarcus Robinson, number 199, Dempsey, and Chris Moore. I hit the Devontae Parker 101 auto shield this year, or last year. All right, we got Brandon Marshall, Colin Kaepernick, number 49, Mike Thomas, and Tyreek Hill. Jason, I'm pulling for you, dude. Trust me. I like to see people get skunked when they spend that much money. You don't like to see anyone get skunked. Especially when they buy the two big teams. Jay Cutler sucks, too. What's he going to do for Miami? They should have signed Mark Sanchez. They have a better shot with him than Tannehill. Chris Moore for Baltimore at 25. Camo. Colby Fleener, number 249. It would have been better with Sanchez and Tannehill. Kevin Hogan and Jordan Howard. Well, that's all that's in the product. There's nothing I can do except pull them guys. All right, we got Laquon Treadwell, Jakeem Grant for the Dolphins, number 299. Darius Jackson, Jacoby Brissett. Cutler's just a cancer, period. He just looks miserable. Like, when he takes his helmet off, he just looks like a rag doll. He gets beat on. All right, Jay Ajayi, 148 to 149, Reggie Ragland, Buffalo, going to Nathan. Chris Ice and Jared Goff. Couple packs to go. And then we'll break the mint. I'll sign off, get that together, and go back on. All right, Shemagic West, DeMarco Murray, number 299, Tajay Sharp, and DeMarcus Robinson. Sorry, Jay. Watch, in another case, we'll have all the freaking Dallas and Eagles. That's exactly what happened to Adam the other night. Julio Jones, Demaryius Thomas, number 99, Chris Tapper, Zeke. We get some money back doing some of these rookies you're getting. Not the whole amount, but you at least get something. 10 to 20 per rookie. You got quite a bit. Frank, did you see the hit I got you? Yeah, Tyler Boyd out of 10 gold. Taking the team, nobody won it. All right, Brandon Cooks. Fucking point cards again. Miles Jacks, Carlos Joseph. Five now. I think that wasn't all I saw, though. Thomas, he does. Von Bell, number 99. Saints, it's going to be our last auto. That sucks. Go to Daniel. Frank, you got it out of 10. Tyler Boyd. Josh Norman, Redskins, number 75. You got a gold auto of him.
It's your TV. Take it with you. With
DirecTV, Thomas, he has the Cowboys and the Eagles, man. It didn't hit. Just a bunch of rookies and some color. Connor Cook, Jonathan Williams. Yeah. Tyler Boyd, gold auto out of 10. Y'all Panini for putting all these points cards in here. Emmitt Smith, Will Fuller, number 299, Jalen Ramsey, and Kevin Taylor. I don't know where it is in the stack, but that's what you hit. Last bat. Still haven't hit a 101 in this yet. It's ridiculous. Come on. Alright, so this case will be loaded. D'Angelo Williams, Andrew Luck, number to 199, Rashad Higgins, and Ogba. Alright, let's do the random for the teams that did not hit. Yeah, I know you're pissed at me, brother, but talked about this earlier, man. Told you it was a lot you were spending.
Phelps face. Old computer slowing you down? Is it a real
right.
drag?
Taking my screen. No. Did not hit $30 break credit.
Super fast. And yet here you are with
all right, Bears, and then we'll do the you know the randoms on these point cards. Upgrade to a new PC. Cowgirls, Broncos. Broncos combo. Lions. Chiefs.
You don't know this yet, but in 1,500 miles, you'll see what you're really made of.
Dolphins.
After 5 hours of spinning and one unfortunate ride on the Gravitron, your friend hits about a 6 foot
Saints just hit.
To win. In that moment, you'll be
Eagles, Chargers.
Banana care manager and got your health back on track because that banana isn't coming home with you until that
Seahawks. Giants, the Seahawks hit, right? Yeah, they hit that quarterback. When your health is ready for them. Titans. Alright, so we got Bears, Cowgirls, Broncos, Lions, Chiefs, Dolphins, Eagles, Chargers, and Titans. Any higher than four. Seven times. One. Come on. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Lions. So, Jory, $30 credit, bud.
That's such a momentum boost now. I wonder if the Cubs can do anything to put some stress on Collins.
All right, let's do these points cards. We got one, two, three 150s and two 250s. So, we'll do the 150s first. This is eligible to everybody in the break. It's a count as hits.
Yeah, the only mistake you can make, Brian, is with the curveball in the zone. Go to the slider before I throw the curveball against Brian.
All right, Chad on bottom, Matthew on top. Roll the dice nine times, 150 points. One,
two,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Two from Josh Tomlin.
And nine. Sarah. You get the first 150. Next 150. Same list. Roll the dice. Anything higher than four. Nine times again. One.
Let's go
two.
Back to that strikeout of Roberto
three.
Yeah, it's so easy to leave this out
four.
Of the plate or yank.
Five,
he has been spot on that
six,
that's his glove
seven,
he really enjoys.
Eight,
see the late movement.
Nine,
no way for
Matthew H.
That even close to being a strike when it comes out of
so you get 150 points. You guys don't know what these are, they'll have a code you put in the website. It's kind of like a redemption. You get to pick your autos. The more points you get, the more the better stuff you can get. It does replace hits. That's what sucks about them. All right, Chad on bottom, Matthew on top. Just look for another 150. All right, five times. One, two, three, 4, 5. Eric L. So Eric, 150. All right, we got two 250 cards. Seamless. Chad on bottom, Matthew on top. Higher than 4. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nathan. So Nathan, 250. And the last one. Chad on bottom, Matthew on top. Roll again. Of course, it has to be a long one. 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on. 7, 8.
We had a nice moment before the bottom of this
9
for the Hall of Famer, the great Mark
10,
Levy. South side
11. 12. Jalenta. So Jalenta, 250 points.
He's watching. He's a Cubs fan.
All right, everyone, that's the break. Thank you again for filling. Case break number 4, we filled tonight. Guys, to be honest, I'd rather do it tomorrow. It's a long break. I also got to do a draft break tonight and maybe that museum one. And I got to get your guys' mail out during the past 2 days. So I want to get that out. That's my big priority before the weekend hits. So if we do fill it, I'd greatly appreciate it if we do it tomorrow. Just to make it easier on everybody too. A lot of people won't watch that late either. So, all right. So here's the break now tomorrow. Also, I do have a cool 2013 football product. That's all I have left for football. It has a ton of hits. I'll be posting that after the Prism, and we won't have nothing until Phoenix on Wednesday. Phoenix is expensive. It's a 20 bucks case break though. Might break up into 10s. I'll have to figure it out. The baseball, I got a bunch of stuff. And the new baseball comes out next week. Panini Cuts, which is nice. So, all right. Take care. Have a good night. And I'll be back on in a couple minutes to do Mint. And we go check on payments and everything. Make sure everything's in. Thanks, guys. And gals. 6 for 9.